Okay, this is me this morning. Anyone wanna make a YouTube video with me today? Okay, let's vlog. What should we do? We could have a fake Thanksgiving with a Christmas montage. Yes. Okay, when you wanna do? I have basketball at 4. Then do eat before. You know what I'm saying? How about 3 minutes? 30. 11 o'clock? Yes, perfect. Okay, friends, we're going to have Thanksgiving today. Okay, I'm just hyping up my walk into a little jog. But I'm on my way, and I don't really know who's going to be joining us for the Thanksgiving feast. So I'm running. Okay, I'm going to be really overjoyed when I get my coat, when I get there, because it's a lot colder than I thought it was. My hands are cold. Okay, I made it. Yes!
Hi! Hi, buddy!
There was just an avalanche.
Why is my camera so bad?
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins.
Okay. That'd be mighty fine. I love it. Yeah. You're right. You love it too. Right. Yeah. I've never had Mexican food in my life. I've only had roast beef and bread. That's all I've ever had. It's in a school lunch, dinner, breakfast. Santa's tree farm. How you doing in here? Yeah. Is that all you are?
Is that it?
Is there any more? How uneventful can you be?
Yeah, this is so
lame. We're Santa. I don't see him. If any of you ever been to Chicago, this is the Bean. It's actually real neat. You can see yourself in it. This is where everybody goes, all the tourists, everyone. They just head to the Bean. It's the best. It's the best in the world. That's enough of that. Let's get on to the store. Morning.
This is such an odd angle.
I like the off-brand Italian.
What if we make like a recipe?
Yeah.
Okay, stop, British. Stop now. Ending it now.
So we're getting these croissants.
So cute.
Evaporated milk.
Raspberry.
Yeah, you know those, the blue box?
Should we get orange or green?
Green.
Green.
I literally get it.
Mommy,
I want to get the blue
box. Look at Santa!
It's 2,000 calories.
That's only like a human liver.
What the heck? Is it like dirt?
We'll probably get one.
Which one?
Oh, this blue.
Back with the tree again.
So Greta is going to do some singing, and she's gonna ask for some money to make up for the funds that we used to buy our Thanksgiving dinner.
Hi everyone, it's me, Grace Vanderbilt. Today I'm gonna be doing the cover of my song, I Don't Know My Name. I sang this on America's Got Talent, got the golden buzzer, so.
By the rules of the game, so you say, I'm just trying. I now know my name.
We're going
right.
Oh my god, guys, thanks for that. I know, I'm so good.
Okay, welcome back, guys. We got back. Here's our foods. So now it's time to like prepare everything, get ready to feast. partner.
Partner.
We got these smile from. That was weird. Trippy.
Yeah, right.
425. But can you look up how to cut dragon fruit? So guys, quick little lesson. This is a dragon fruit. This is a cactus pear. So yeah, we're gonna be eating both.
I can't wait to try the cactus
pear. Ow. It's so prickly. Guys, it's like pink. No, ew.
Do you see my splinter? Look
at
my splinter.
It looks like fake. Look at my
splinter. Look at here. I'm sure you'll be okay.
No, it actually hurts a little.
She's being a little dramatic.
No, I'm not. No.
Wait, wear gloves?
What the? I think I got a splinter from it.
If we squeeze it, does it become ripe?
My splinter hurts a lot.
Hey. No. When you put it in a brown bag, doesn't it become ripe?
I don't know.
The cactus.
Ow.
Ow.
Ah!
Why aren't you using your cutter?
Okay, shut up.
Why did it actually stop? It's definitely not ripe. What is it supposed to? Oh my god.
Looks like slime.
Wait.
Oh my
god. Ew, it smells horrible.
Oh my god, this one. It's literally an alien.
Like, I've seen that on like Pinterest.
So we're gonna be trying the fruits now. But so we cut them all in half. Or both in half. They look like that.
Oh,
first okay. Let's try. Yeah. This is like our Thanksgiving appetizer. I'm pretty sure this is like healthy, but like. Why? I eat this entire
ew,
thing.
What?
3, 2, 1.
It's like slime.
Oh, what is this? I can't eat it. Okay.
I don't think it's edible. Like,
the seeds are really gross. I'm gonna gag. Oh my god. I don't
it tastes like eating Orbeez.
It tastes like you're eating like snot.
Or you know,
really unripened.
Ready?
I'm really scared. I'm really scared right now.
Why are the seeds so hard?
Oh!
Okay, I hate it.
The croissant is really good.
But watch how sad it's like.
It's so weird.
I want to. I'm playing with it like slime.
That's so good.
It feels like Orbeez, feel it.
Stop. Oh my god.
What is wrong?
Tell me why she's doing this. When you go to a Catholic school, but you call Catholicism Catholicism.
Come here.
They're here. No. No!
Oh, don't hide the tea.
No. Got some guests here for Thanksgiving dinner.
Ow.
It's not bad. What's wrong with you?
Hi, Mary.
I'll take it.
Yeah. Hi.
Okay.
Such a good one.
Wow, I'm such a YouTuber.
Let's see if it tastes different.
A little better.
That wasn't very cash money of you.
Should I tell them? Bro, this is the best content you've ever made.
Why? Are you being serious?
No, we actually had good contact when we were walking.
Yeah, that's what I thought. And that's actually called mean. That's bullying, Katie.
Did you get the salt? I have it next to the sink.
Yeah,
you're
going
to become famous now. Go!
We're in Starbucks now, actually. I recorded some of this music for my song because it's so good.
I don't know her.
Everyone's looking at me.
Gotta take a good picture.
You ask me why I cut my hair and changed myself completely.
Ready? You go first, Mary. Okay, so this was a really unsuccessful Thanksgiving. Like, we didn't make the cake. We didn't eat the chips. We tried the fruit and I gagged. That's pretty much it for this vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you're watching this. Subscribe or I'll personally come for you. Bye.